Okay, start.
20 January 2019, Sunday. 14 days of hospitalization. This is the 1 year old male dwarf hamster.
Okay, the complaint is that this hamster had inflammation and swelling on the nape of the neck. Nape means the skin above the neck. That is called nape, N-A-P-E. So this is a big problem in this hamster. It has not been fully cured, as you can see, 14 days already. And the skin is still inflamed. Now, before that, about 1 month ago, the hamster had this problem and was treated, but the mother used some silver spray onto the nape of the neck, and the inflammation came back. It's very itchy and also wet, you can see. Hold the hamster first, so it doesn't move too much. Yeah. Don't block my view, yeah. Don't block my view. Use the hand, use the other hand. Yeah. Okay, you can see it's really wet. Nah? And why is it wet? It's like there's some bacteria inside or something causing the wetness. So we need to keep it dry, otherwise it won't heal. Unless the hamster is scratching itself. So that is the situation now. Sometimes we use powder, we put powder on and to dry the wound. So we will try to keep it dry. At the back it's dry already, it's only near the further up between the ears. So I think we have to continue with the prednisolone. Okay, stop, okay.